Hello, Lindsay here from Equator. In this video, I'm going to show you how to export a DEM from Equator and import it into HEC RAS. Let's get started. First, go to maps.equatorstudios.com, then log in or create an account. Go to your site location by using the search bar or just zooming in. Create a new site by using the plus new site button on the bottom. You can choose one of our custom boundary boxes or create your own boundaries. Don't forget to name your site, then click Create Site. Now go to the Data menu, scroll down until you find Digital Elevation Model. Click on it, select your site location, the source data set, and make any customizations that you want. You can change your resolution, then click Generate. Once it's finished generating, it'll show up inside your site boundaries. Now you'll need to download the DEM by clicking the down arrow. Choose your format. Choose your coordinate system. Since we're in the States, we're in US feet, click Process. Once it's finished processing, it'll download to your download files on your computer. Now open HEC RAS. Create a new project by going File, New Project. Select your file location, type in your project name, and click OK. Go to RAS Mapper. Now we want to import the terrain. Click on Terrain in the left menu and select Create a new RAS terrain. If using an Equator DEM, click No. Then import your DEM by clicking on the plus button. Go to your downloads file and find your DEM. Click Open. The spatial reference box will come up. Click Yes. The cell size here is in feet since the HEC RAS units are set to US custom, then hit Create. Here is your DEM imported into HEC RAS as a terrain. To check to make sure that your DEM is in the right location, go to the map layers in the left menu, add web imagery. I'm going to select Google Satellite and then click OK. The satellite image will show up. Now toggle it on and off to make sure your DEM lines up. And that is how you export a DEM from Equator and import it into HEC RAS. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching.